Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way of finding Heatmor in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Start off by flying on over to Hammerlock Hills in the wild area. You're going to need the weather and the Giant's Mirror to be Harsh Sun. So to do that, let's just open up our Switch system settings really fast and change the date and time to August 19th, 2020. Once you've done that, go back to Sword and Shield, and again, we're going to start off by flying to Hammerlock Hills. With the city of Hammerlock behind you, let's hop on our bike and make a left. Due to the inclement weather, it is a little difficult to see over here, but we're just going to go straight forward once we turn left, and we're looking for the sand at the bottom of this hill. That'll allow us to see the location we're going a little bit easier. So you can see there's a little lake in the background with a giant rock sticking out of it. That's the Giant's Mirror. That's where we're headed. Just behind it, you'll be able to find a small patch of green grass. Now, the thing about Heatmor is that it is super common in Pokemon Shield, but it is very rare in Pokemon Sword. However, you can find Heatmor in this patch of grass in both versions. So that is the easiest way of finding the Anteater Pokemon Heatmor in Pokemon Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, Technos out.